with words I thought I'd never speak. Awake and unafraid, asleep or dead.